Here's one I learned now, years and years ago, at the Old Town School of Folk Music in Chicago. Very, very special music school. Now in its, I think, 63 years. Maybe you can help me remember. Perfect song for a train station. I'm riding on the city of New Orleans, the Illinois Central Monday morning rail. 15 cars and 15 restless riders, 3 conductors and 25 sacks of mail. All along the southbound Odyssey, the train pulls out of Kankakee, rolls along past houses, farms, and fields. Passing towns have no names, and freight yards full of old black men, and the graveyards of the rusted automobiles. Good morning, America, how are you? Don't you know me? I'm your native son. I'm a train they call the city of New Orleans. I'll be gone 500 miles when the day is done. Dealing card games with the old men in the club car. Penny a point, ain't no one keeping score. Pass the paper bag that holds the bottle. Feel the wheels grumbling through the floor. And the sons of Pullman porters and the sons of engineers ride their father's magic carpet made of steel. Mother with her babe asleep is rocking to the gentle beat, and the rhythm of the rails is all they feel. Good morning, America, how are you? Don't you know me? I'm your native son. I'm a train they call the city of New Orleans. I'll be gone 500 miles when the day is done. Oh, it's nighttime on the city of New Orleans. Changing cars in Memphis, Tennessee. Halfway home, we'll be there by morning. Through the Mississippi darkness, rolling down to the sea. All the towns and people seem to fade into a bad dream, and the steel rail still ain't heard the news. The conductor sings his songs again. The passengers will please refrain. This train's got the disappearing railroad blues. I'm your native son. I'm a train they call the city of New Orleans. I'll be gone 500 miles when the day is done. I'll be gone 500 miles when the day is done.